Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Following our previous video, we will continue to follow the process that we started. Good. After we make the hydrochloric acid bath, we washed it well several times with water until any traces of hydrochloric acid were removed, so that we did not have aqua regia. Then after that, we add an amount of water and add the same amount of nitric acid and leave it overnight until all of the lead and zinc are removed. Thus, gold will appear pure on its own, and sometimes as a mixture with copper or a mixture of the rest of some other metals. Watch with me carefully what it looks like. It is very good. You see, like this, gold extracted from the most complex ores ever. We will exploit all the remaining gold mixed with copper and other metals in another way, God willing. Here I am in the process of isolating the gold alone or at all. Well, in order to purify it again. Please like and subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to click on the bell icon to get new video updates. These small videos are for experimentation and to ensure correct operations. But, God willing, we will prepare a complete and comprehensive video of all the operations we have done, with an explanation in boring detail soon. Thanks for watching.